I've ever had one. Why not have it in Honolulu? The hike was amazing. The hardest part was the stairs, and it was really worth it because there's like a nice breeze. I'm walking down. I got an Uber drive to get here, but I'm walking down so that way I can go to the stores, and then after that I'll probably take Uber. Hopefully there's going to be a place to charge my phone because it keeps on dying on me. I think in general I want to talk more about solo hiking and the benefits of solo travel. It's kind of hard sometimes to be motivated, but at the same time it's so much fun and you get to control your schedule and you don't have to really consult with anyone.